What's up, guys?
Some shenanigans here. What are you playing, Aaron?
Yu-Gi-Oh.
We got 16.
You got a 7.
I don't believe you.
You can go first.
I have to.
Oh,
set.
Okay.
Fall. Activate. Draw. Spill.
Play on my part.
Thank you.
Just for you guys watching, this is actually Swartz.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Good.
I
exciting on this.
Everything's completed.
Gotcha.
It's just I have fun.
Thank you.
I don't trip with the real coffee there.
Okay.
Activates?
Yes.
Man of combat? Where do you go?
Yes.
I had my impact.
I really didn't need the symbol guard, but I was hoping to draw, I don't know, thought it maybe something useful. Because keeping the 2 gauge to be able to crit them once on your turn would fucking kill you on my turn.
Yeah, I'd love to see how many holy grails you have left.
Yeah, that being the only actual goal. Legend World needs another ship attack call.
No. Not every world needs more than one.
Yes, every world does.
No.
It'd be hard to fit it in, but I'd find it.
Technically, this isn't even the second null. There's the other one that not good. The opponent's type of monster has 4,000 or less power null by the attack. This just reduces it by 2.
It's supposed to be Mock Raver.
I'm not having that card, sir. Can I not go first? Now that I say that, I'm gonna get wrecked in the face. Alright.
So, like, the order that the time is finished. Two supports.
Hello there. To me?
My sister,
I actually should be doing this place first, just in case I have to. Since I think it's my
plan. My goal was anybody who graphic or had a funny name. I know what it was.
When?
Like, I had a dude's
name. In a battle.
Yes.
Don't stand. Don't. Swing. He dies. Junior. Okay.
Damage.
Dark Heroes for the win.